I had to bring the weights down because it was a bit too heavy. I started with 40 kg, but I mean, when I got to the second set, which was about 15 reps, I was gone. I literally started getting fatigued and tired, because usually when I'm doing bodybuilding, I use.
I'm a street legend.
I'm the Don, cause the street said it.
block love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the dog cause the street said it. Cause the street said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the dog cause the street said it. Cause the street said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the dog cause the street said it.
get my mind, let me get my mind right. Yeah, let me get my mind, let me get my mind right. You know everything is alright. You know everything is alright.
Said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the don cause the street said it. And I'm the Don cause the street said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the Don cause the street said it. Cause the street said it.
Black love me with a deep reverence.
And I'm the Don cause the street said it.
Thank you.
You know everything is alright.
Shine
you
down.
Know everything is alright.
Alright guys, so I literally just finished the kalsu workout, and man, I have never sweat like this in my life before. Literally, this thing has killed me. I literally underestimated my strength, honestly. Obviously, as you can tell from the video, I had to bring the weights down because it was a bit too heavy. I started with 40 kg. But I mean, when I got to the second set, which was about 15 reps, I was gone. I literally started getting fatigued and tired, because usually when I'm doing bodybuilding, I use this sort of weight. I use 40 kg to about 60 kg. So I thought I'll be able to use it for this one. But the thing is, what I realized, like, it's not about strength, man. This thing is not even about strength. It's about endurance. So I had to lower the weights like ASAP, and so I took the weight all the way down to the bar, which is 20 kg, and that's what I did throughout the workout. It took me about 18 minutes, as you guys can tell. I'll show you. I showed it in the video on there. It took me 18 minutes, and I mean, honestly, I tried to do it every minute, but I couldn't. When I got to about 50 reps, I started getting really tired, and I couldn't do my burpees on every minute. So on some minutes it did run into the next minute, so but it's fine. I mean, I almost gave up, but I did it to the end. I think that's what really matters. I mean, it's my first time doing it, and I've only just been into CrossFit, so I think I really overestimated my strength. I think I need to work on a few other beginner workouts before I try these, but I mean, it was a great challenge. I actually loved it. And yeah, I'll definitely give it a go again, and hopefully next time I'll beat my time and actually do the burpees on every minute. But yeah, you guys should definitely try this out. I mean, it's a great challenge. You don't really have to use a bar, you can use dumbbells, you just have to find something to lift for the thrusters, right? So yeah, try it out, and let me know how you found it. And guys, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video, and comment any videos you want me to do, anything you want to know down below, and I'll get back to you. Have a great day, man. I need to go and bang out my 9-hour shift now. I mean, it's horrible. I'm tired, man. But I'll see you in the next video. Peace.